What's up, everybody, and welcome to my series, The Struggle is Real. We start off right where we left off, where I'm buying a bronze pack, trying to improve the team. Sadly, I did not get anything that I could use right now, but I sent it all to the club just in case in the future I get something. And then I changed my kit to a yellow kit, simply because the kits that I started with, I did not like that red one, so I changed it to a yellow. After that, I needed to do some squad maintenance because I had an injured player and I did not have a healing card, so I had to make some adjustments. And after I was done, I jumped straight into a game. So I get paired up against, surprise, surprise, another full goal team in Division 10. I mean, how the hell are these guys getting these players this early? So just like in the last game, the only thing I could think of was keep possession of the ball. In reality, with the kind of team that I have, that's the only thing I can do, is just to make sure I keep the ball as long as possible, hoping for him to make a mistake and for me to capitalize on it. And that's exactly what I do. After he passes it back to his keeper, who then punts it short, I manage to recover it, pass it to my striker, get by two defenders, and put it in the back of the net to make it 1-0. I was so happy to be winning at this point. Just listen to my reaction after I scored the goal.
Oh! Yes! It went in! Yes!
Here we get really fortunate because after the keeper saves it, my striker puts it away and I thought he was offside and it wasn't going to count, but when I look up and I see that it says 2-0, I got really excited again. I was jumping with joy because I'm winning 2-0 against a full goal team and I have a really crappy team. I was not letting my opponent do anything because I was keeping the ball, passing it around, slowly creeping into his side of the field. I almost score a third time, but fortunately his keeper saved it. So I noticed that my opponent was playing very recklessly, just passing it around, trying to get up front as soon as possible without letting his players get into position. So I took advantage of this and started applying pressure, forcing him to make a mistake in the passing, which then I could then convert into a scoring opportunity, which I do here. After the shot gets blocked, I then apply pressure again, recover it, pass it to my striker, and then I put it away to make it 3-0. My opponent was just making too many mistakes, and I was capitalizing on all of them. However, I could not put him away. I had so many chances. If I were to show you all the chances I got, this video would be really long. I will, however, show you the endgame stats at the end of the episode. So here he wins a free kick. He tries to take it immediately but fails. I then go on a little bit of a skill run, and it would have been a great goal if I would have been able to put it away, but unfortunately the goalkeeper saves it, but luckily I had somebody to clean it up. So he manages to get a goal back because of my inability to clear the ball, which is unfortunate because now that means I won't get the clean sheet bonus. At this point, I know the game is in the bag and all I gotta do is make sure he doesn't get the ball. So after I win it with the defender, I decided to attempt to go on a skill run with the defender, and to my surprise, I was being successful. So, but before I screwed it up, I made sure I passed it and then cross it. I failed with the volley, but the player was there to clean up the mess to make it 5-1, and that's how the game ended. So we're off on a good start by winning the first two games. Let's hope I can continue this streak, but most importantly, let's hope that on the next packs I can get better players so I can improve the team, because I don't want to be playing with this team for long. So like I said earlier, my opponent was making so many mistakes and I was capitalizing on all of them. Unfortunately, I was not able to put them all away. I managed to put 5 out of the 17 shots away, but I could have had 17 goals. I hope you enjoy this series. If you do, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't done so. And as always, I appreciate you tuning in and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.